She says she's meeting up with girlfriends and maybe find the bar downtown. And she blows a kiss and tells me don't wait up. She grabs her keys and turns it around.
Sweden for the last bunch of nights, and I'm still thinking, like, I'm still dealing with jet lag.